shit up right now! All good! Now!
Just know that God is a
man. Someone there is me, man.
Yeah. They show their true colors, but most, they hide amongst us, everyday people. These predators, they prey on the weak, and they prey on the strong. They're guilty of many things, but what we are talking about today is sexual assault.
They are a product of our society. A disease that needs to be cured with more education. Those difficult conversations between friends and family, and more effective systems of justice. Let's make sure we do all that. But let's also make sure that if that line is still crossed, we show no mercy. Because honestly, enough is enough. Let this disease be cured, or let it be cut out. Let them hear our words, or let them taste our boots. One day, we will change their kind with our minds. But until then, bring the fucking beat down.
Throughout the set, we talked about pushing our limits. But over the course of our journey and the stories of many other like you, we realized the importance of some of these limits. Because every limit, every boundary isn't meant to be pushed.
Things about yourselves that are absolutely impossible to change. But we want you to promise us that you'll still find a way to live your lives to the fullest. That you'll still find a way to love yourselves to the fullest. That these chains will never, ever put out your fire. Promise us.
Bye.
single body in this room standing still. When the beat comes back, every single